If I can just...
I'm afraid I'm too busy to hear him.
If you need potions, head over to Angeline's.
Taking the pale gives us another port in Dawnstar and puts us within striking distance of battles are won by trained and disciplined men. War, I'm raising you to prefect. Take this blade. Make your way to our camp in the Rift. We have a few surprises. You'll be doing whatever Ricca tells you to do. For the Empire.
Got to thinking. Maybe I'm the Dragonborn. I just don't know it yet.
Seems there's no end to the needs. Yep. I just have light, medium, or... All right. This here's enough to keep your insides from spilling out. Except from the fear system. Now that's it. One free outfit per soldier. You lose that, or get it banged up. You'll need to pay like everyone else. Return anytime you need arms.
Thank you.
never would have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
I never would have believed it. Get
or a stranger.
I've seen it with my own eyes. Hey, watch it!
The twilight watches us all, Guardian. What do you need, Guardian? Of course.
Glad you're here.
And not out in Riverwood.
Those poor sods don't even have a wall.
You're someone. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Welcome. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Everything!
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Yes, champ, of course.
Everything!
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasure.
Yes, champion of us.
Of course.
All I ask is a fair chance. Have you met my... Take a look. Until next time. I helped my father in more ways than people realize.
Fire is not a...
Not everyone has the stomach required to... If you wish to commune with him, we'll need the... Yes, the incense. Fetch for me a death bell flower. One silver ingot. A flourish?
Fire is
not if you wish to commune with him. Yes, the incense.
This better be good.
Something to the general and I. You're going to my spies report the Jarl's steward Anur. I need you to find out. This will require stealth and discretion. Good. I can always count on you, can't I?
There was a fight down in the retro, but reports are sketchy. Some say it's thought of agents, others say thieves' guild. Some say it was both.
disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
Welcome to Mistvale Keep. I'm Jarl Layla's steward. The Jarl has put out a bounty on some band. I suppose you're here to extort. Well, what is it you want? So, you're... I have no strong love for the storm. This war of yours makes it... Perhaps we can find a way for both of us to prosper. What if I told you about a large shipment of gold and weapons? Oh no, I'm no fool. You'll learn what you need to know once we've come to an agreement. Well, I suppose I'm not left much choice in the matter, am I? Very well. I trust a hefty purse of septims will suffice. Enough to make a significant difference in the... They're taking it by wagon to Windhelm. If you hurry, you'll catch them before they get far. It'll be a fairly slow-moving caravan. Now, let's pretend we never had this discussion.
You're trespassing here.
Something to report?
Excellent work. It just so happens I've got some scouts along the road. Meet up with them.
To go to new places and see the world.
It's true in my case.
What are you do?
The Twilight Watch, of course. Champion of Azura.
your belly aching.
So why'd you join up with the Legion?
I signed on because I couldn't watch the Stormcloaks tearing everything apart and not do something. But most of my family disagrees with my choice.
Well, well, look who it is. How have you been? Good to hear. I need this to go well. You know, some nights when I close my eyes, I see the Do the men you've killed haunt you? Mine do. But never mind all that. Really? It just so happened. So that's what's in there. Coins and weapons. That was craft. Lucky for we're outnumbered. You got here just in time. First, we're going to take out the sentry. Then, next, you'll infiltrate. With a bit of luck, we'll catch them completely off guard and eat. All right, if you insist. But we'll come running if it sounds like things have gotten out of hand. Make quite a team, eh? I'll stay here and guard the shipment. You get back to camp with the news. Have them send some men with a new wagon. This one isn't going anywhere.
Something to report? Your objective is meet the soldiers preparing. Well, soldier, are you up to the task? I knew I could count on you, soldier.
So many. Take a look.
Yes, of course.
Take a look. hope that you will come to the business.
Seems that, blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Return.
Father says he can play with you anymore.
on the... Blades, helmets, pretty much anything. Keep safe, and always wear your armor. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Until next time.
Scar Hollow, cave on the islands of the
Taking
west.
Control of the rift was a great victory. Ulfric, you've come a long way. I don't think we could do it. Here, take this gift as a sign. You're needed in Winterhold. Report to our hidden camp there. For the Empire.
Hands to yourself, sneak thief.
Ain't this a surprise?
The General and I have our disagreements. I hope likely only Ulfric's death or the overthrow. Your objective is for the rebels are keeping some of our men prisoner. I've sent men to scout out the area. You are to meet them. They won't be this won't be easy, but that's why I'm sending you. Don't take too long figuring it out. Your objective, the rebels are I've sent they won't be this won't be easy, but that's why I'm show the rebels the futility of their cause.
Stay alert. Never know when a storm cloak does.
Hey there. Can you believe this place? So cold my breath turns to icicles. Guess Tullius wants to make sure everything is locked. Anyway, I'm glad you're here. We're outnumbered again. More so than when we took that wagon. But if we work together, we can pull this off. There's a grate outside the wall. Looks like it used to be buried in snow. I don't think they know it's there. From the look of it, I bet it leads straight into the prison. I need you to sneak in there and free our men, killing anyone inside as you go. Once you've rescued the prisoners, head out to the courtyard. We'll stand guard out here and rush in as soon as we hear fighting. I have faith in you. But if you find more trouble than you can handle, run out to the courtyard. We'll come as soon as...
Let's teach these bastards a lesson. Last but not least, let's go. Thanks. I thought I was going to rot in here. Good. I've got a few scores to settle.
Great work. Get back and report our success. I'll stay here and clean up the mess. Glad you were here. Couldn't have done it without you.
Don't think you can barter.
Fear for the boy, eh? I'm a soldier.
If it's arms or armor you need, see the Baron of Castle Tower.
Now that we have Winterhold, I can garrison some troops there, and I have come to rely heavily upon you. It is only fitting. On behalf of the Empire, congratulations. You've little time to glory in your... We're gathering our final assault on Windhelm. Report to our captain.
What's the hurry?
Ugh. Been tending to your hounds? Smell like a wet dog.
Hey! Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know.
Hello, I'm Gisley. But you can just call me Erica's sister.
Oh, if you're looking for a good attitude, go see the ball.
If you're looking for truth instead. And if you're just looking to feel good, go get some spiced wine from Yvette. But whatever you... Yes, my older brother. And the person you probably want to be. But really, since Torig's death, Falk Firebeard wields the true power of the Yarl.
Welcome. Look around. We've got everything you could want in life. Take a look.
What do you need, Guardian? Of course.
Welcome to the center of the world. Or at least my brother.
Yes? Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Yes, champion, of course.
Have you met my dear brother Aaron? The man. Speak.
something to report? The general and I, your objective is the... Meet the soldiers preparing for the... Well, soldier, are you up to the... I knew I could count on you, soldier.
Thank you. We're taking the city! Meet the soldiers gathering for the attack! Move it!
Go on, Puss, Roja!
Requests before I send you to wherever you people go when you die.
Sovngarde, sir.
Right. Well?
Let the Dragonborn be the one to do it. It'll make for a better song.
Song or not, I just want it done.
Here. Use my sword to do it. I made sure to sharpen it for the occasion.
Be with you.
What was that, Liget?
Nothing. Just saying goodbye.
Well, then you'll be expecting some kind of speech, and we'll need to hand the city over to that Free Winterfell.
Brunwolf, yes, I've sent men to protect him and bring him here. Windhelm will need a government quickly if we are to prevent more violence.
The Legion will be staying here for quite some time. I don't expect that.
Oh, and Liget. It's been an honor to have you at my side. As a token of my appreciation, I want you to keep my sword. And now to deliver a speech.
General Tullius has an announcement.
The rebellion is over. Ulfric Stormcloak is dead. His head will be sent to Cyrodiil, where it will adorn a spike on the walls of the Imperial City. Let this day be a final warning to all who would still call themselves Stormcloaks. We are turning the city over to Brunwolf Freewinter, an honorable and faithful man. Many of you will be staying in Windhelm to aid the Jarl in restoring order and stamping out any embers of rebellion that may still smolder here. In appreciation for your exemplary service, I am doubling your pay and compensation to the widows of your fallen comrades. I am proud of all of you. All hail the Emperor! All hail his legionnaires! I hate giving speeches.
It wasn't so bad.
I hope we haven't just created a martyr.
There's bound to be resistance. There are many Stormcloak camps tucked away in the hills. They'll no doubt strike whenever and wherever they can. But without Ulfric to inflame their passions, they'll settle down and return to their homes eventually.
I pray you're right, Liget. In the meantime, we'll continue to root them out and put them to the sword. We couldn't have done this without you. The Empire glories in your accomplishments. Come, Rikka. There's still much to be done.
In these grave times, each Legionnaire must be his better self at all times and under all conditions.